There it is, piddling away from the overflow.
Put it on the exhaust, see what happens.
No. It'll go.